One thing I would like to say, though, this game was one of the top titles of all time for TurboGrafx-16, and a top title, period, and still is to this day, and was definitely within the top 3 to 5 of greatest all-time TurboGrafx-16 games. So there's no reason this game, when you get a high score on it or a fastest completion time and you're the world champion, that you should not get recognition for it in every single way, shape, and form. So we'll see what happens once these are verified. Not this game, of course. This is just a play around just to show you that I could beat it on hard. Enjoy the credits, folks. I'm Rui J. Ferretti, retro video gaming champion mostly. And this is Flower House on hard for the TurboGrafx-16.